Hello everyone, myself Somesh from Lokozo Technology Private Limited. Today I am going to explain, demonstrate you one of our new products, lithium hub. So this is basically a lithium ferrophosphate battery bank which is of 48 volt 210 AH capacity. So this is, the system has been interfaced with the Bluetooth and we are providing you a mobile app also through which you can connect to the system and we can monitor the health of the system like battery voltages, each cell voltages and then charging current, discharging current and other parameters. So if we go through the overview of the system, there is one power switch which we can use to turn on and turn off the system. There's an LCD display which will show you the health of the system. There's an indication LED. So when the system is in proper working mode, this will be turned on, and if there is any fault in the system, the LED will start blinking. So now I'm going to turn on the system. So I'm pressing the power switch. If you see, the system got initialized. So you can see the battery voltages, temperature of the battery rack, and there is a each cell voltage. You can see that will keep on changing. So there is a discharging current. Now there is no load connected to it since it is zero. So I'm turning it off. So let's go through the architecture of the system. So now I'm opening the front portion of the system. As you can see, there are four battery racks. Each one of these three battery racks are of 12.8 volt 210 H capacity, and this the top rack will be of 9.6 volt and 210 H capacity. All these four battery racks are connected in series so that the total voltage of the system will be 48 volt and 210 H capacity. If you can see, there are white cables coming out of each rack. So this will go to the BMS for cell voltage sensing. So there is a temperature sensor connected in the each battery rack. So this is the temperature sensor of the battery. So now we'll open the top portion of the battery bank. So I'm opening the top portion of the battery. So as you can see, there are two PCBs. This will be controller PCB and this is power PCB. So in this PCB we are sensing all the battery voltages through the microcontroller, and in turn will decide what will be the condition of the system. So this PCB will be taken care of the charging and discharging of the system. So there are two cables coming out here, you can see. So this will be connected to the output through which you can connect the load and the charging source. So there are two fans connected to the system. So for the battery, for the temperature management. This power switch will be in complete isolation between the battery racks and the BMS circuit. So when the system is not used, if you just turn off this switch, there will be a complete isolation. So there will be zero current consumption when the battery is not in use. So this is about our new product. If you have any queries, please contact Lokozo Technology Private Limited. Thank you.